When his troubles made me believe he was going close to the equator. Cause every time he smiled, the rainbow kissed his cheeks. My father loved Africa when his accent made me believe he was from Zambia. He told Sophia that there was moisturizer for bottles of the Great Victoria Falls. The pigments in his eyes from the Cuban colony shop, carved by the teak and mahogany trees of the Zimbabwean landscape. He was from Zambia. When he walked, his feet fertilized the soil of our native land, creating tricks from the languages of the boy and the sand. Maybe he was South African. With his hands from molten rock, he could create and build the structures that had colonization at his feet. Encounter with love when the structures of Egypt defied maths and science, when Ethiopia remained sovereign. I fell in love.